Hi guys, so I am here with my quad, no, trios and quads eyeshadow collection. I'll try to go through these relatively fast because I don't not have as many as I do singles. So first of all, I'm gonna start with this one because it's gonna drive me crazy. It is the Stuff by Hilary Duff, and it was a quad. I did use up two of the eyeshadows in here, so there's only two left, so I'm still counting it as a quad because I still have two, but you know, it had four. From e.l.f. I have two of the quads in beautiful browns and natural matte. I actually like these a lot. And then also from e.l.f. I have a baked trio in smoky sea. From Isadora, which I don't even know if exists anymore, I have a quad in sky blue. From Max Factor, I have a trio in, I don't even know if it has a name. No, there's no name. It's 330 is the number. From Sally Hansen, I have a little quad, and this one is in Glowing Berry Neutrals. Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna clean the bathroom real fast. Do you wanna pop in there?
Okay, sorry about that. My roommate wanted to make sure I didn't need to use the restroom before he cleaned the bathroom. Anyway, let me finish before I go crazy. Okay, I have three trios from Almay. I have one of their older ones in Trio for Browns, and then I have a trio for Greens and Trio for Hazels. And I usually pick the one with the darkest color because that's just how I always do it. From L'Oreal, I have one quad. It is in Sultry Seductress. And it's beautiful. Mary Kay, I have a trio that's kind of blended together. It is in Coastal Colors. Oi! As it almost falls out. From NYX, I have a trio in Frosted Lilac, Pacific, and Kiwi. From LA Colors, I have a trio in Water Lily. From City Color, I have a quad in, there's no name for this one, but it is like a blue and black color. From Stila, I have a quad, and it is in Noir, I think, and it has three eyeshadows and technically a blush, but I'll probably use it as a blush. And then from NYC, I have two of the individual eyes, and they are both limited edition. One is an Island Escape, and one is in Concrete Jump. And then from Maybelline, I have four of the Eye Studio quads. I don't know what they're called, but I have Sea Sprite, Convertible Cobalt, Take It Off, and Plum Passion. Cold. From some random set that I got for Christmas a long time ago, I have four trios. There we go. There's no names for them, so I'll just show them to you. That's like a brown color, like a rosy color, a purple, and a blue. Also from a random like Christmas set kind of thing a long time ago, Here's five little trios. There's a pink one, blue, obviously. Another kind of pinky purple color. Orange and purple. From Coastal Scents, I have a little trial one. Oh, I have two. Sorry. And this one is in set 12, and this one is in set 16. From Physician's Formula, I have five trios. Here's one of them. There's no name on the back because I bought them at the 99 cent store. So naturally, they don't come with anything. Oh, well, that one doesn't, but these ones do. Okay, this one is in Baked Sugar. This one is in Baked Butter. Baked Souffle. And Baked Sweets. All right, from J. Katz, I have two of the Triple Crown Baked Eyeshadows. This one is in Grape Gelato, and this one is in Crushed Oreo. From Clinique, I have a quad in, it's an All About Shadow quad. Those are the colors. Here's a trio. It's in Double Date and Sugar Sugar. Oh, I need to take this one back out. And then this one is in, I have no idea. Okay, this one is the Lulu Decay for Clinique. That's what it looks like. I don't know what the colors are. From Ulta, I swear I'm missing one, but that's okay. Or two. Ah, I found one. Okay, I have two of the little eyeshadow quads, the little ones. One's a natural quad, and the other one is the romantic quad. And then I have this other one. It's just random colors. Calla Lily, Organza, Graphite, and Twilight. And then this one is in Bone, Toast, Truffle, and Molten. From Beauty Benefits, or is it Beauty Benefits? Yeah. Actually, let's do this one first. One from Bonnie Bell is an eyeshadow box. It is in Dance Party. And then I have three quads from Beauty Benefits, Ultimate Eye Expressions. And they do not have names. Blue, neutral. Ooh, that one's broken. And like a purpley color. This is where it's gonna get crazy. Wet n Wild. I have two of the Eye Sparkle eyeshadows. And then I have a bunch of trios. I'm gonna run through them as fast as I can here. I have a regular at the factory, To Muse, and Carouse, Spoiled Army Brat, Lost My Wristband, Soldiers and Charms, Who's Carpooling, Your 15 Minutes Aren't Up, Standing My Campground, Hieroglyphic Heart, I Indiegogo, Three's a Party, Spoiled Rat, The New Romantics, Sunset and to See, Something to Rave About, Support Our Troops, I'm Getting Sunburned, I don't even know how to say that. Hearts and Heavy, Will You Marina Me, I'm Seeing Triplets, I'm Feeling Retro, No scalpers. Her being the girl. Her being the it girl. There you go. And silent treatment. That is it. Alright. That's it for my quads and trios. And I'm going to go ahead and let you guys go. Because I'm going to get on my next video. Before the little monster comes home. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.